Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Another day, another set of teasers released by Call of Duty, starting with this video here. It seems to be that Outrider is making a return to Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Now for me, at least when I look at this small little teaser, the outfit, the compound bow, it all looks very familiar to the one found in Battery's specific comic for Black Ops 4. Of course, Battery and Outrider link up in her specific comic so they can do a special operation, but this is basically the same outfit. It has the same pattern in the pants, and that's why I firmly believe that this is Outrider. I don't think there's any doubt in my mind that this is Outrider. I've seen a lot of people talking about maybe it's a male. I was looking more at the video, and you can see, like, in the arms, they seem more toned. It kind of looks like a male, but that could just be how this character is built. The male and female specialist characters tend to have a similar build, whether it's in their armor, having a bulkier armor than normal, or maybe their arms are just bigger because they're more masculine and muscly, but I think that this is definitely Outrider, and I'm looking forward to seeing more. The other thing that we got today was another change in Treyarch's profile picture, and it changed to this. This image plus the release of that small little teaser of Outrider, I would assume that this is Outrider's specific unique emblem, the patch that you're going to see on the character's arm. The patches for each of the characters are unique in their own way, so I definitely think that this is possible, especially with an arrow, and the bird in the middle kind of looks like the sparrow, so I would guess that this is Outrider's unique emblem. Every other specialist has a unique emblem, and it would just make sense for this character to have this specific emblem. Or it could be completely wrong. I've seen some people from the zombie side of things saying that this could be an emblem for factions in zombies, and it makes total sense. However, the background shows a tree, and also in that same teaser for Outrider, it kind of looks like she's running through the jungle surrounded by trees, so yeah. As of right now, that's all we have for teasers. If we get any more, I'll make sure to make an update video to let you all know. Also, guys, if you enjoyed this video, take a moment of your time to click that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. If you're new to the channel or you have not yet, please feel free to join the notification squad by clicking the little bell icon next to that subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every time one of my videos go live. I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.